this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. All you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. Just do it, do it, do it, do it, do it now. Lick it good.
Sekiro, fucking Mikiri, counter him, please.
Is that just too much, Ayaz?
Yeah, the fucking cunt. I know the cunt, when he sidesteps, he does this the stab, but then Sekiro's always like, I'm gonna dodge to the left! Uh-huh, and then he's gonna hit me! Uh-huh. The base. Maybe Karen? So when we open up the door, show for example. So go for a swim, la-di-da-di-da, go back in here. We're gonna say welcome aboard, motherfucker. Embarrass me like that. Oh, you son of a bitch!
Well, everybody's heard about the boo, the bit, the boo, do.
If this mic didn't, like, pick up the fan, I'd love to just pop the fan, like, right here somewhere. Just have that blow on my fucking face. Oh, that'd be mint. So that's why sometimes I'll do this. You know? And then sound like T-Pain, like,
Shawty! Oh, shit! I'm on a boat!
What almost made you spat out your teeth, guard? Me being T-Pain? T-Pan. Fucking what? I do need to go to the dentist. Ooh! Ooh! Holy fuck, boy. What the shit was... I need to pay more attention.
Hey, Coca.
What the... Oh my god, wait, what? I've got bell earrings on. Oh, this is great. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, what the shit is that? Fire! For fuck me! How many fucking Molotovs does he have? What is this, Crash Bandicoot? Jesus. Dropping that shit like it's hot, just... So where should I go? Where do I come from? Cut Nigel. Get up there, down that door. I've been there for a long time. Oh shit. Just gonna put my controller down. After all that bullshit again and listen to him go, cars, oh, cars, come, cars. Oh, I'm a f-
You have to be kidding.
Yeah. You tell, what the fuck, dude? Oh, you
yes!
did it. Fuck. Oh, look, it's your weapon. It's so hard that it poofed. Fuck you, bitch. So, like, I got this Oreo on a pocket, dude, and it's fucking rad. I'm dead.
Ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because
oh, don't be greedy, I shouldn't.
I almost killed her. Oh no. Oh my god. She had a slither of fucking health. Holy shit. I accidentally hit my trigger and I almost killed her. Is this the best ending?
Are you cold?
Miyazaki? What the fuck, dude? The fuck? What? What in the fuck? The fuck? The fuck? Fuck. It's that. Huh?
Look at this man. This adult.
Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Woo! Woo! Oh, fuck me. Can I, like, do something? No. You fuck boy. It's the best game ever! Game of the year, 10 out of 10, IGN. He is my favorite developer. I totally don't want to fucking die. Go, 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 go.
Wall-banged him?
Oh, I'm fucking clipping that shit. The fucking Zofia was staring at me like, what the fuck?
And the camera just goes, why?
Ow, skeet skeet.
Oh, hey. You just listen to that. Isn't that pleasant?
Oh, that's lovely. What fuckboy's doing that?
That's my stepdad. I think he's mowing front lawn. Fuckboy's doing that.
Something oddly funny about that. Yeah. Oh shit, dog. I'll just follow you.
Okay, close. Go around the forest. I know, but I'm already too far.
Oh, look at an Enderman. Nope, we don't need him anymore.
No. We can go to the actual end to find him.
Do you have the eyes, by the way?
Enderman.
Hey Shadows, how's it going? Shadow Sick here. Welcome back to Deus Ex Human Revolution. Definitely up there, was on one of my favorite games. Let's get into it. I'm excited, let's go. Alright, so we were confronting Tyndall.
Jensen? What are you doing?
I think you know why I'm here, Tyndall. I want Corella's security footage back.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm Seraph Industries' chief of security. I'm pretty sure I can find out about an edited security tape, so don't bullshit me.
Ah, shit. Listen, Jensen, I never wanted things to get this bad. I'm not a bad guy. I feel for Corella, I really do. But sometimes, for a good cause, you have to get your hands dirty.
Oh, there's a good cause now?
Oh, I see. You think I'm selling the stuff, right?
I understand more of a beta.
This would seem like an obvious motive, especially to an ex-cop. But trust me, you shouldn't always take things at face value. I'm not selling the neuropathy.
Need to lift my mic up a little bit, so I don't knock it, because I know that I will. Maybe. Move it in front of me more, so I don't knock it. Hopefully that does the trick.
I'm giving it away.
Giving it away? To who?
To the people who need it. You think everyone gets augmented by choice? No. Shit happens. And then what? You're saddled with neuropazine injections for the rest of your life, and that shit costs money. But what choice do you have? Without the drug, you'll die. Rejection syndrome, crippling pain. That just ain't right. So I did the only decent thing to do. I stepped up.
I can respect that. But blackmail is still blackmail. Corella wants out, and I'm here to make sure he gets out.
Man, this whole thing is becoming way too much trouble. I've even got two local pushers on my back because they say my philanthropic actions are undercutting their profit.
That's not your only problem. A gun-toting client was waiting for you in your apartment earlier.
Really? In my apartment? Shit, the dealers probably sent him. Tell you what, I'll deal with the client later. You take care of the dealers, and the footage is yours.
Look, you're right. You're in a tough situation. I wish I could help you out of it, but it's your mess, right? You're the one who's got to step up and do it.
He sounds just like my old man. You're lucky I respected the dude. Here. Here's the footage. Guess I gotta face the mess I got myself in.
Alright. That's that sorted. Return to Corella. Bit more of a simpler thing. Where is he? Is he over here? Forgot how, like, kind of open this world is. I know it's not hugely open, but it's decently open.
Get it yet? Adam, please. You have to get that security footage back.
I got the footage. You owe me one, Tim.
Yeah, you got that right, Jensen. I mean, thank you so much. This is my life I just got back. Here, there's the weapon mod, as promised.
I know you were trying to do a good thing.
Listen, I know you were trying to do a good thing, and I respect that. but you should do it through proper channels. Next time you might not get this lucky.
Yeah, you're right, Adam. I know you're right. Listen, thanks again.
And what I wish I could tell him is, dude, if I had known it was for a good cause, I probably wouldn't have pressed you for a weapon mod, but you came off it like it was super sus. Again, just try to do it through the right channels, man. Alright, how the fuck do we get to... I'm here. And I gotta go... They're basically all on this level. Locate the storage unit. Alright, let's go for a wander then. Bruh.
Just says what Pikas tells her to, and Pikas only reports what the government allows them to.
One hot puppet. They use the same character models so much. I would love to see a remaster where they actually, like, I wouldn't say put effort into it, because that's just a horrible thing to say for a game that I love so much. But I guess variety in character models, maybe? Oops. Shit. Moving through heavier objects. Oh, man. Is there no other way around to the storage? Not. Need some more upgrades, that's for sure. What's the upgrade to help you, Damn. And I can't buy anything anymore from the limb clinic either, so I'm kind of stuck here.
Yeah? What do you want?
Information.
Then go bother the receptionist, Chrome Boy, instead of wasting my goddamn time.
Not that kind of information. I want to know about the Seraph Industries case.
Ha ha. And I want a blowjob and a vintage 05 bar GT.
So mega.
Both keep on dreaming. Huh? Metalhead?
You talk tough. But we both know that's all you can do. Deep down, you're nothing but a coward. Well, trust me, tough guy. I'm the real thing. If you don't give me what I want, I won't beat you up. I'll kill you.
Now listen, man. We obviously got off on the wrong foot here, right? I don't want no trouble.
Talk.
Okay, look. I just came in one morning, and there was an email with my new assignment in it. Official business. But there were also specific instructions. I had to check out the lab for footage from an Intellicam. They told me to take it and leave it near a garbage can somewhere near the lake.
What was on it?
Well, it's not crystal clear, but mainly it shows the boys who attacked Seraph as they were breaching the labs. And it looked like they were bringing something in with them. Impossible to tell what.
Who asked you to do this?
You think I know? Orders are orders around here. They always come from above. Nobody asks questions. You just do what they say, and you hope you don't end up like Secretary Haas over there.
Righto.
Yeah, hang on just a sec.
Shit.
Jensen?
Haas. Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, well, I guess you're better at looking out for yourself than I am.
I don't have time for your self-pity. I need to get into the morgue.
That's it? Now, forget it. I don't know what's going on with that body down there, but my orders come from the brass. No one gets in. First thing you say to me after almost 2 years is you want something?
Should I have given you an order? You've always been very good at following those.
God damn. Where do you get off being so self-righteous? You think I like this? Look at me. From SWAT team commander to a crummy desk sergeant in the Tubit precinct. I don't need this from you. I get enough of it at home. So either come up with something better than your usual attitude, or you can just forget it, because you came to me.
Jesus, bro. So mean, Adam. Fuck.
Okay, look, you're angry, and you've got a right to be. I'm putting you in a bad position, but I have to get inside that morgue. I won't let it get back to you.
I'm always in a bad position. I don't see how I can possibly do this. There's so much heat right now, I'm telling you. The moment I open that door, I'm finished. I just got my life back together. This job is all I have. Don't make me do this.
Yes, your job is at risk. Yes, you've taken the blame for what happened in the past, but look, I need your help. And it's important. You got my word, whatever happens, I'll take care of you.
You didn't lift a finger for me back then. Why should things be different now? You want to talk about the past? Fine. You saw that kid's augments. You know how dangerous he could have been. If he'd gotten close enough, he would have wiped the floor with us. So I made sure he didn't. I took him out. And that's that.
Wayne, are you getting careless? That empty pill bottle in the trash over there. Didn't you know antipsychotics are included in the force's zero-tolerance drug policy?
I only need them until I get things sorted out. You can't do this. It's not right to use them against me. They'll fire me if they find out. I'll lose my pension, everything. But you would, wouldn't you? Fine, you're cleared. I'll tell the guys to let you through. But I'll never forget this. That's a promise. Get lost. I mean it.
Jensen, what the hell are you doing here? Station's supposed to be off limits to all non-essentials. You don't even fucking work here anymore.
That's right, off limits. I heard orders came down from pretty high up. If I had to guess, it has to do with that body in the morgue. That's right, off limits. I heard orders came down from pretty high up.
I can call somebody to throw you out.
Don't get me started on that liberal crap. No, no traffic. Most of the streets are blocked out. Okay, bye.
That's right, off limits. I heard orders came down from pretty high up. If I had to guess.
Yeah, I spoke to Chief Wagner. Just make a save.
I can't promise it.
Yeah, hang on just a sec. Shit. Jensen?
Haas. Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, well, I guess you're better at looking out for yourself than I am.
I don't have time for your self-pity. I need to get into the morgue.
That's it? Oh, forget it. I don't know what's going on with that body down there, but my orders come from the brass. No one gets in. First thing you say to me after almost 2 years is you want something?
Should I have given you an order? You've always been very good at following those.
God damn. Where do you get off being so self-righteous? You think I like this? Look at me. From SWAT team commander to a crummy desk sergeant in the 2-bit precinct. I don't need this from you. I get enough of it at home. So either come up with something better than your usual attitude, or you can just forget it, because you came to me.
Okay, look, you're angry, and you've got a right to be. I'm putting you in a bad position, but I have to get inside that morgue. I won't let it get back to you.
I'm always in a bad position. I don't believe this. I just got my life back together, and you show up. When's it gonna end? You know the moment I open that door, it's all over, right? I'll be lucky if all that happens is I get fired. Is it really that important?
Yes, your job is at risk. Yes, you've taken the blame for what happened in the past, but look, I need your help. And it's important. You got my word, whatever happens, I'll take care of you.
That's good to hear. Look, I am so tired of having that incident wrapped around my throat. Yeah. I killed a kid. He was augmented. He was a threat. That's what you do. We had civilians to protect. I don't need people always second-guessing me on that.
We all make mistakes, Wayne. Nobody blames you for it. You have to believe that and forgive yourself, or you'll never put it behind you.
I'm not ready. There's something I've been waiting 2 years to tell you. I blame you, Jensen, for everything that happened. Because when the chips were down, you got the order to fire, you refused, I got stuck having to do it, and you just walked out of my life. That's when everything went to shit, when you abandoned me.
Wayne, it was a bad situation. You didn't do anything wrong.
Adam, I... Thanks. The door's unlocked. I'll tell the guys to let you through. Now, I need to be alone for a while.
We did it.
Hey, give me a call in a couple of days, okay?
I promise.
Jensen, right? I've heard about you. Yeah, you were a good cop by most accounts. But you're lucky you got out. Look at the force now. Our badges mean nothing. We've got no authority. Look at the force now. Our badges mean nothing. We've got no authority.
Are you supposed to be here, sir? I thought the station had been locked down.
Nah, I'm meant to be here. Okay, now that we're in, we got stuff to do. Okay, I'm gonna make a save because I feel like me tampering with shit's probably gonna fuck shit up. So I'm gonna try to do it without angering anybody. And if I anger people, then we're just gonna...
Access granted.
So far, so good. Sergeant, they've sent sent us Nicefield from Ormstown Division. Kid's got friends in high places. They want him safe inside until he gets enough time for until he's got enough time for in for a promotion. He's gonna be the one in charge of the armory. Please give him the details. Here's the login info. Patriotism. Lovely. Fuck. Bullshit. It's bullshit, man. And I have to make saves before every hack. Sergeant, I will not be in the clinic for the next 3 days. I am now unexpectedly sent to that conference in San Diego. Police and corporate security methods, interrogation, and best practices. In the event of an emergency, you may gain access to my office with the code 2419. I trust you to use your discretion as to what constitutes sufficient emergency. I further trust you to trust your discretion as to which of your other desk sergeants should have this code. A maintenance team is scheduled to come and fix the hiccups in the ventilation system. You'll need to turn off the security grid. The code is 7668. Attention all patrol officers. The following report comes from some of our CIs. and our current stakeout in Derelict Row. The D-Row ballers are packing more firepower lately. I suspect that they are stockpiling it on their turf, and we are currently assessing the identity of their supplier. All of this still needs to be confirmed officially. No official clashes with the Motor City Bangers recently. But the DRBs have been attacking augmented civilians more than usual. It is my current assumption that we're on the verge of a gang war. Be careful out there. Attention all personnel. The John Rowe in the morgue is classified ultraviolet under our RHS 2012. You all know the drill. Everyone with blue clearance or lower, stay out of the basement. You'll be told when it's okay to move freely again. Thank you for your attention. I'm not going in the women's toilets. Actually, I'm curious. No vents or anything? No. Okay, cool. Oh, that's probably not a good idea. I'm going to assume this is going to get shit popping off, but let's try it anyway. I can't remember if it does or not. I don't even remember if I got in here successfully. Yeah, not a good idea. Not a good idea. Okay. Am I allowed in here?
You're Jensen, right? One of my buddies told me you were SWAT once upon a time.
Yeah.
Heard you had some disagreement with the brass.
Yeah, I did.
Try not to start any trouble.
Of course.
We were able to stem the violence at the Lem protest, but things are still tense.
The code. Hello, Kenneth. Your shotgun's been sent back to the ballistics lab. As expected, tests absolve you of any doubt regarding the incident last week. The weapon hasn't been used in the past 17 months, a date that matches the station shooting range log. You're off the hook. You can pick it up whenever you have the time. The code to my office is 2231. Can't talk to you for some reason? Right. I imagine me rummaging through people's desks probably not going to sit well. So let's find out. Hacking someone's computer in front of everybody is not going to work out. So far, so good. Don't need that anyway.
Interesting.
Sorry, excuse me. Don't mind me.
It's a busy day. Wait your turn.
What do you mean a busy day? Don't need revolver ammo. It's a lot of money. I try to be as non-lethal as possible. Okay, so I will go down there. Let's go up. So I have a boost bar, credit chips, someone dropped some credit chips. 69, nice. Right.
Be here, sir. I thought the station had been locked down.
It's been locked down, but I'm allowed. What's this? That's the exit. Last thing I want is a full-on shootout at the police station. I'd like to keep things smooth, you know? Whoops. Great. Love hitting my mic. Ugh. Okay. We're good. Keeping RHS protocol, I've changed the entry code to the morgue. The duration of the morgue lockout, the interned code will be 9212. Hearts of Steel, and I'm not going to read that. Captain, following the incident at Seraph Industries, the body of an unidentified male terrorist was delivered to them, to your morgue. They are hereby advised that this corpse has been classified ultraviolet under the revised Homeland Security Act 2012. In keeping with Article 7, Section 3, under no circumstances is the corpse to be transferred to the city morgue and must remain in your own facilities until my people arrive and take possession. Oh, I hit the mic again. Pursuant to this, per Section 4, all persons of blue clearance and lower. I already read this email, basically. Zeke Sanders. Hispanic. Wait. Wait, is he dead or is he still alive? Captain. Due to the present sensitive context, it is our recommendation that case TA-00514 regarding the terrorist attack on Seraph Industries be filed and closed ASAP. In our opinion, the conclusions proposed at this stage of the investigation are quite satisfactory. I have appointed a state medical examiner to perform the autopsies to the victims. This is a critical situation. We must try to keep the information contained tightly as possible. I am certain you understand the public relations nightmare this incident implies and will act promptly and accordingly. Have your men reassigned by the end of the day. Darn. You didn't see shit.
Jensen, what the hell are you doing here? Station's supposed to be off limits to all non-essentials. You don't even fucking work here anymore.
That's right, off limits. I heard orders came down from pretty high up. If I had to guess, it has to do with that body in the morgue.
Alright. Hey, Kanami, how you doing? Hey, Babao, how you doing? Yes, glasses, man. I'm trying to look like the main character because he has sunglasses, but I don't have sunglasses, so these are probably close enough. I'm glad you got home safe, Babao. How you feeling? Yeah, glasses will do. These change color when you go outside, so they're close enough. You didn't see shit, sir. So fucking hot, oh my god. Yeah, I got my fan behind me. I normally wear my trench coat for the outfit. Nah, not today. Still fucking warm. It's one of my favorite games, Babao. What you been up to, Kanami? It's been a while. Sorry, Nami? Call you Nami? How's things been? It's been a fucking hot minute since I've heard from you. Hope all's been good.
Don't take another step. Back away. Now.
Okay. Okay. Alright. You're a little prick, aren't you? Damn. Right, well, I guess I'm gonna keep going up. See what's up here.
Is there something I can help you with, sir? If not, I'm sure the desk sergeant in the lobby can help.
Walk in here.
We're gonna stay here until I get some answers, kid. We're talking about some serious fucking crimes.
Crimes? What are you talking about, man? My brother's missing and you want to charge him? Typical.
All right. Let's try this again. From the top. When was the last time you saw Lucky? Who was he with?
I told you. It was like a week ago. We was hanging with some old friends.
Old friends. Listen. We know you both used to run with the Motor City Bangers. We know Jason is still in deep. And we know he's into something big.
Yo, you got all the answers. Why you bothering me?
Okay, smart mouth. How does Og trafficking grab you, huh? Does that ring a bell? Maybe the DRBs are having a chat with your brother right now. What's the matter? Now you've got nothing to say? I've got all day, kid.
Yikes. Hey.
I recognize you. Seraph Industries Security. Jesus. You're making more of a difference working there than we are here.
Thanks, man.
You'd think I'd be used to the red tape by now. We can't do any good here with our hands tied. I won't even mention the various agendas. I don't suppose Seraph is hiring.
Haha. I can hire you. Oh, I look so fucking hot. Baby. Got me all red now. God damn it. Do I? Do you like the glasses on me? The prescription? Yeah, let me take the headset off. Does that look better? Always make me feel like $1 million, don't you? Oh, baby, you flatter me so much. Because I just read that as so fucking hot, as in, like, you know, the weather. Because it's humid in my room. I got the fan on and I'm wearing a singlet. Yeah, I normally wear this. Here, let me show you. I'm meant to be wearing this. It is way too hot to be wearing this coat. The guy wears a coat in the game, which is why I was meant to be wearing it. I always make you feel like $1 million? I hope so. Glasses on or glasses off? You look gorgeous. So do you, baby. So do you. Delicious. God damn, baby. It's been a bit, yeah, for sure. Do you even still play Destiny? Been busy? Busy with what? Still on vacay? Nice. Where are you vacating at? It's for you, Bow Bow. Yummy. Oh, man. Delicious. How y'all gentlemen doing? Don't mind me. I guess I can't check that drawer. All right, back to work. Dead end. I'm curious, can I actually sneak around in this place? Caribbean and Hawaii? Damn. Very cool. Low. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna make another save, bro. That looked like horrendous. By the way, I know you shadows haven't seen much yet, but do you guys liking the game so far? I love this game. No, there's been no attacking or anything like that. Heading to bed, but you guys have a good night. Alright, see you later, Nami. Bye. Sup, officer. Okay. Oh, no. Motherfucker saw me hopping into the vent and pull out his gun. Not a good move. It's fucking Ben. Didn't I get like heaps of credits or anything? What the fuck happened? Some machine gun pistol ammo. Is the loot just random? That's unfortunate if it is. Not that I've been spending my money on anything. Why are your face red? Are you drinking rum? So I got a craving for Bailey's. So I bought some Bailey's. It was on special. And I've got some milk. I'm drinking it with some milk. But I've only had one. Like this one. I'd offer you some, but you don't like it, Bubble. I've been craving it for a while, and I was on my way home. And you know how, I won't say the location, of course, on stream, Bubble, but you know how the clinic I was working in today, you know how it's just always just a fun time in that clinic. I was like, you know what? This is the day. We can buy on Friday? Hell yeah. Oh, will they be open on Friday? Because a good Friday? We might have to buy it tomorrow, like Thursday. It's never a shit day when I know that you're my woman. But yeah, work wise, it wasn't horribly shitty, but it was I got a little overwhelmed at one point. It's no excuse to drink, Shadows. You shouldn't let work control your drinking. I was just using it as an excuse. So theoretically, I can just go like this, right? Because he's not around. Oh. That's out in the hallway.
It's this movie from the 1980s. About this cop. Gets all shot up. Gets revealed as a cyborg. Is that what Van Damme?
That's basically me, bro. Van Damme, Claude Van Damme? Lol. Oh, that's,
here.
What I'll do, Balboa, is I'll stop by them tomorrow and ask them if they're going to be open on Good Friday. And if they aren't, I'll just buy it and you can transfer, and then we can have it for us for the weekend. I know I won't see you tomorrow night. Sad. So sad. Nothing to see here. I can't hack any of these doors because you'll get mad at me. Hey, where's this? Where does this go? Oh, is that outside? Oh, very cool. You don't fix an entire firewall. You find the loophole and you plug it. I'm allowed to be here, I'm allowed to be here, I'm allowed to be here. Y'all can't say shit. I will, Baba, I will. Can't wait to see you. I miss you so much.
Now that being said, I do hope the UN takes a concentrated look at
the... Right away, everybody. Coming through. Going to the morgue. I'm allowed to, I think. Now, in terms of upgrades, ideally I need to get the one that helps me against the electrical. Activation 2. Shit. But for now, you might as well get the ability to lift shit up, right? It's a good start anyway. Punching through walls will also be a good idea. Lots of upgrades that I need to get. That's for sure. One hour in.
Are you supposed to be here, sir? I thought the station had been locked down.
I'm allowed. Oh, this is literally where I just was. Pardon me. Am I actually allowed to be here? Can I just walk through the door and you won't get mad? I feel like you'll get mad. Even though it's green. Green. Working girls?
Sorry, baby. Can't do it through the bars. You're a horny little guy, aren't you?
What?
Hey, baby. You spring me out of here, and I'll take real good care of you.
Yikes.
Oh, don't you worry. The cops already had their go. They won't be jealous.
Hey, yo. Brother, what's that? Man, fuck. Hello.
This ain't no zoo, you jerk. Besides, if it was, you'd be the freak everyone would come to see.
Oof, okay, fuck you. Now, I imagine you won't... Oh? Raid the cupboards. Wait a minute. Oh, reload speed upgrade would be good for my trank. For real. Okay, here he comes. Saw, dude. Trying to be as stealthy as possible. Don't need a combat rifle. I need to wait for one more round. Oh wait, no. I don't have to. I do need to get through that though, so I need to wait for him to piss off. Then we'll go through here. And I'm gonna make another save because I really don't want to do all of that again. What do you think of the game so far, Baba? I really wish this thing would get like a revamp. Definitely an old game, but I love it so much.
About time. You the home sec guy I was ordered to wait for? Tell Manderly I didn't get the memo until I was halfway through the autopsy. By then, it was too late to close him up again.
Right. So you recovered the neural hub?
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the pedal connectors.
His and glasses.
I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful out of it, other than the fact that it's been modified.
Modified? With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look. Ultraviolet means ultraviolet. And I know how touchy you guys get when it comes to matters of national security. He's all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull as ordered. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got paperwork to fix.
Kapow. Oh, I see. Yeah, so this is the game that I showed you the soundtracks for on my phone. Oh, this is the guy that blew his brains out, right?
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
I just gotta leave. Theoretically, I should be able to just walk right out the front without any issues. I'm a smooth operator. Smooth operator. Hell yeah. Clean. No bodies. No issues. No fuss. Snaked my way through.
Jensen, I have a message for you. From one of your former colleagues. A detective Alexander.
Jenny, what did she want?
She said she could use some help if you could make your way over to Grand River Road. And might I just add, as wonderful as it is to have you back at the office, I am not your personal dating service.
I am not. See, I feel like this guy's gonna get angry. Right?
If you see any sign of Purity First agitators on the streets, please report it. We don't want any.
You got it, pal. Of course. Now, will you get mad if I do this? Don't have the jump level, do I? Yeah! Woo! Ha ha! I did it. Hell yeah. Incident terrorist attack on Seraph Industry headquarters, Detroit. Officer Det G. The cops on to me. Okay. We need to be quick. Who is still in critical condition? Some people survived. Megan Reed. Damn. Ah, the bracelet. Megan's bracelet. Do I sound like Adam Jensen? Sir, I got the biochip.
Access grant.
Oh shit. The fact that I had to hack it twice. Not good. God. Turn the fan off. Getting a little cold. But hopefully I can walk out. Hopefully I can walk out without any issues. Even though I already left the station and hacked the door and gotten a police officer angry. We should be good. Gucci. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci. Alright, we're good. I don't know if I do a voice the entire playthrough or just do my normal voice. The voice would have to be like this. Got it, boss. Hey, Shadows, how's it going? Shadow Sick here. Nah, it's a little cringe. Maybe when I read documents, that makes more sense. You fix that firewall yet? You don't fix an entire firewall. You find the loophole and you plug it.
Hey, Jensen. Long time no see.
Oh, it's Jenny.
Jensen. My God, it's been a while. Remember me? We used to work the old 17th precinct back in the day. Man, I wish I could go with the good old you haven't changed at all bit, but that'd be complete and utter bullshit, right?
Flirty.
Yeah, I guess that's one way to put it. I like your new style. A bit revealing for my taste, but not entirely unappealing.
Oh, yeah? Well, don't get your hopes up, big boy. I'm undercover, keeping tabs on derelict rowballers. I've got a hunch something big's coming.
Why do I get the sudden feeling you're about to include me into that something big?
That and the fact that, well, it's pretty obvious. But jokes aside, you couldn't have come at a better time, Jensen. This case I'm on, we're stalling and we could use a little external help.
Go ahead.
I'm with IA now, and we're working a sting on a dirty cop named Jack O'Malley. Elusive motherfucker. I mean, Men in Black elusive. We know he's involved in drugs, weapon dealing, tied into the gangs. But he's clever, and we just can't seem to pin anything on him. I swear he's got friends in high places.
Okay, and where do I fit in all this?
You're an outsider. You can go places we legally can't. I need someone to do a couple of things. Break into his apartment, sneak into DRB territory, and finally, go undercover posing as a hitman. This guy is nothing minor, Jensen. He's the real deal. Major player, major consequences. We have to get him before shit hits a fan. You in?
I'll take a side quest for some more XP.
Can't let a guy like that roam free. I'm in.
All right then, let's get to work. Like I said, I've got a couple of very promising leads, but O'Malley's got friends among the powers that be. I wouldn't be able to get my hands on a warrant, even if I had footage of the perp confessing in real time as he's finger-painting his motive on the wall in the victim's blood. So I guess we're gonna have to break a few rules.
Okay. But we have to be careful how we handle this. It could discredit your investigation.
True, but thing is, Jensen, it's either this or there simply won't be an investigation. You know me, I usually play by the book. Only this time, the bad guy's a friend of the publisher.
So what am I looking for in O'Malley's apartment?
Information, drugs, weapons. Basically anything you think can be used to build a stronger case against him. The more you get, the better.
Okay. What's this about getting into DRB territory?
Yeah, I needed to get in there and track down a shipment of weapons for me. We managed to gain access to solid information that will tie it to O'Malley, but I need proof it's really there. They've probably stashed it around somewhere.
A cop dealing weapons to a criminal anti-og gang? Not a pretty picture.
Got that right. I guess we both agree. Nothing good can come out of this, huh? I don't know where exactly the DRB's cache is, but I know there's a bonus for you if you manage to sneak in and out without being spotted. Would make shit easier to handle on my side.
What about the undercover assignment, posing as a hitman?
O'Malley's crafty, and even a bit paranoid. He's always using proxies, scapegoats, and red herrings to get us off his ass. But after months of schmoozing, we finally got through to one of his guys. Turned him into a mole. He provides us with information, stuff like that.
And he's gonna be my way in?
Exactly. Yesterday, another one of O'Malley's guys whacked someone, a drug dealer. There's a witness, but we don't have any details. O'Malley does, and he wants someone to take care of the mess. The usual guy just got busted for possession, so the contact will send you in to pose as his replacement. O'Malley will be waiting for you in an alley next to the police station.
And you want me to milk him to get the info on the witness?
You haven't lost your touch, Jensen. We think O'Malley will ask you to retrieve the murder weapon, use it to kill the witness, and then plant it on a scapegoat he can arrest later. What you need to do is get that weapon and bring it to me.
And what about the witness?
We're almost positive he's a member of the MCB. Once you know the location, you'll need to get there, take care of any opposition, and prep him for retrieval.
Prep him?
Well, you know, he's a gangbanger, Jensen. He's not going to turn in peacefully, but we need him alive. So I guess you're going to have to play this one macho and knock him out. One of our guys will then just happen to stumble upon him. You know, serendipity.
Okay, let's do this. You can contact me on my info link if anything comes up.
Excellent. Oh, and Jensen, one last thing. To protect my cover, it'd be better if you only contact me again once you've taken care of everything.
No.
I ain't gonna bite. Look at the equipment you've got. Woo! Why not give me a little demo?
Lol.
Come on, big boy. I know you can afford it. You promise not to be too rough, and maybe I'll give you a freebie, sugar.
What the fuck?
You better make sure your batteries are fully charged, though, because I can go all night. Come on, handsome.
Oh my god, what the fuck, bro?
I never let T-Boss be booking me with no cogs. I find them nasty.
I think they're kind of cool. Yeah, to me, it's a welcome change to the dirty old men I usually get stuck with. All the ones hopped up on Z. Yeah, at least that no-pose drug the Augs take don't make them all uppity and shit.
Cog lovers, huh?
How about a quickie?
Nah, I don't do no tricks with no Augs, yo. Talk to these two. They might be able to help you out.
Hey, sweetie, damn you cute. You gonna show us what's under that coat or what?
What the fuck, bro?
You wanna have some fun tonight, sexy? Because I haven't had a cutie like you in a long time. Right.
Fuck.
Next time, sugar.
Right. Let's deal with Megan's mum first. So sweet. Wait, my friend just came to drop a gift off for me. So sweet. What'd they drop off for you? What is it?
Have you found anything? Please, I've got to know what really happened to Megan.
I've investigated all of Detective Chase's leads. You were right. Something was off with Megan's case.
So, what did you find?
Clothes? Awesome.
An officer assigned to the case was asked to get rid of a major piece of evidence. Footage from one of our intellicams showed fuzzy images of the attackers bringing something inside the labs.
What? What were they bringing in?
I don't know. But for someone higher up to want that evidence gone, it must have been important. Someone in the government, a man named Manderley, ordered that a specially appointed medical examiner perform the autopsy. He bypassed the local ME. Simply put, that's not a good sign.
It sure doesn't sound good.
I got my hand on a test report that confirms what was bothering Chase. The attackers used excessive measures to make bodies and equipment unidentifiable.
Oh my god, Megan. What do you make of this, Adam?
I don't know exactly. I guess the idea was to leave no traces, no DNA evidence that would link back to them. But it just seems a bit too convenient. There were only three people who got out of the labs alive. Me and two others. One died in the hospital a few days later. The second one, a lab tech, was ready to give a detailed description of what he saw. Funny thing is, by the time the investigators got to him, he couldn't remember a thing.
You sound like you don't believe that.
I don't. Not from the reports I've read. I think someone got to him first.
So what you're telling me is we couldn't find anything conclusive?
No, I'm sorry. But one thing's for sure. Somebody's been hard at work covering up and destroying evidence related to this case. Somebody with power, who wanted to erase anything that might have made the investigation linger. I'm sorry, Cassandra. I wish I had more tangible answers to give you. But I did stumble on something I think you should have. I found Megan's bracelet. I'm sure she'd want you to have it.
Oh, Adam, that's very kind of you. Her grandmother gave it to her. She loved that bracelet very much. Thank you for all you did. And, do you know exactly how Megan died?
I read the reports. She didn't suffer, Cassandra. I can promise you that.
Thank you, Adam. It's not much, but it still brings me some comfort. I miss her so much.
Don't worry, Cassandra. This is not over. I don't know how or when, but I will get to the bottom of this.
I knew I was right to trust you, Adam. But please, be careful. It's strange. I thought knowing what really happened would make me feel better. But nothing will ever justify this. My daughter is gone, and I'll never get her back. I wish I could be sure she gets justice.
Trust me, she will.
Okay. We'll continue on with the main mission later. Let's do this stuff. Let's meet with O'Malley. Thank you. Holy shit. Ghost of the Most, thank you so much for the raid. I greatly appreciate you. Oh my god. How have you been? Thank you so much for the raid. Give me a fright. What were you playing? The Walking Dead and New Frontier. Ooh, first playthrough? How's that going? Thank you so much for the raid. If you didn't come from Ghost Channel, please go drop a follow and a subscription. I greatly appreciate it. How are you finding it? Is it exciting? All right. And I'm crying, hoping my choices go. Honestly, I feel that. I feel that, man. I feel that. Love Jesus in the game. He seems so rad. He is so rad. Here we go. And right now we're playing Deus Ex. Shadows are cool. Thank you so much. I greatly appreciate you. You're cool as well. Hell yeah. Alright, so what's next is we gotta... I don't know which one we gotta do first. Should go to Derelict Road first, then. Whoops. So Derelict Road's back that way. I do want to stop at the limb clinic if I can, though. See if I can buy some more practice kits. It's been such a long time. It really has, honestly. How have things been? Things are excellent, man. I got a new job in audiology from November last year. Left my other job that I was in for 8 years. Got myself a beautiful girlfriend who's just awesome. It makes me feel like $1 million. Yeah. Getting closer and closer to 1,000 shadows. And I will be... It'll be my birthday next month. Hey, bro.
What's your pleasure, friend?
Laser targeting system. I didn't even realize I picked that up. Be sure to tell all your friends, it's not the cops. His health, okay.
What's your...
Not enough room. I guess I'll just have to wait till I have more. Wait till I get more inventory size. Need to visit the limb clinic. Wow, congratulations. Poggers, happy early birthday. Thank you. It's next month, on the 18th.
Would you say the police were overly violent?
Overly violent?
Will you be purchasing anything today?
Fucking hope so. Do you have any praxis kits? You don't. I will not be purchasing anything. What? Fuck you. How often do their praxis kits refresh? I want to buy as much upgrades as I can. Need to be decked to the max, you know? Righto. Need to make our way to Derelict Row. Daddy, I'm going to shower. Okay, bye bye. I'm happy for you, my guy. Things have been interesting on my end. Been playing a ton of Helldivers 2. I miss playing Destiny 2. But after the guys blamed the consumers on the layoffs, it rubbed me the wrong way. Sadly, I enjoyed the game, but I found other games that give off the same feel or at least a similar way. Nah, fair enough. Fair enough. I still love Destiny and I still play it quite religiously, personally. I've got Helldivers 2 thanks to a donation from a Shadow and a friend. Not a huge fan of it. But I've played it a couple times. But I get you. I'm sorry I rubbed you off the wrong way. Not that I need to say sorry because I'm not part of the company, but it's just a shame to see you depart from Destiny 2. A lot of people have departed from Destiny 2, and it's quite sad because, you know, it was just so lively. Oh well. Shit happens. I'm glad you found games that you love. And I hope that, I'll see you on Destiny one day again, maybe. I get that. I can respect it. Hopefully one day I can get back to it. But hey, what's this game about? It seemed pretty retro and cool. This is Deus Ex Human Revolution. It's about a guy who's is a security guard for a company that makes human augmentations. And you are an ex-SWAT that works as the security for them. I think I already said that. But long story short, a bunch of terrorists that believe people shouldn't be augmented blew up a portion of the lab and basically near killed me, the guy that I'm playing, Adam Jensen. I've been refabricated as like maybe like 80 or 90% less or more machine. And now I'm trying to investigate what happened to the clinic and who's behind it, and if we can find his ex-girlfriend, the character's ex-girlfriend, because she's supposedly dead, but he doesn't believe that she's dead. That kind of stuff. Very sci-fi detective augmentation type shit. Resident Evil mixed with a few other games. It's honestly just overall a good experience. And it's one of my favorite games. And the Mankind Divided was one that came out quite a while ago now. But that was also very good. So I hope you shadows like it. This is part two. This game was voted for my Twitch anniversary that I did on Saturday that just passed for 7 years of Twitch. And I'm continuing it every Tuesday till I finish it, and then move on to Mankind Divided till I finish it. Then we'll go back to Halo. But in April, I will be doing a stream of the God of War DLC to celebrate my birthday. Not on my birthday, but around that time as well. Again, something that you shadows could had voted for. I will be chucking up a poll for the game to vote for my Twitch affiliate anniversary, which will be in June or July, but I'll do that at a later date. Hey Ziz, how you doing?
I never asked for this.
Love me some Deus Ex. Epic Cyber.
Richard, you fixed that firewall yet? X SWAT, and you'd be surprised.
I can't wait to see that stream. The God of War stream? Yeah, the God of War stuff. There might be some still on my channel. I think I might have removed most of it because I had my my ex on it. But I did do a playthrough of God of War when he was a boy, and when he was a teen, and I'm looking forward to playing the DLC. I haven't played the OG God of Wars yet. I've thought about doing those at some point. Shadow becoming the God of War. Hell yeah. Sarah has such a cool voice. Amy and Adam Jensen. Or you mean David Sarif? Shadow, have you played the original Deus Ex? No, I have not. I've only played this one and the other one, but years ago.
Why would you book me a trick inside D-Row? What if some shit goes down? How am I even gonna get out of there?
Don't worry, baby. I'll come to get you.
You crazy? They ain't just gonna let you go through the front door.
There's a way in on the fourth floor of the building next door. Or if you can get away, meet me in the sewers.
What you say? I ain't crawling through no sewers on account of your bullshit.
Bro just T-posed.
This DRB turf, asshole. Don't try it.
Oh, okay. So we gotta be stealthy, huh? I could do that. It holds up pretty well and is super funny, charming. Could chuck it in the game suggestions on Discord if you want. I don't know if I'm able to get it. I wanted to play Fuel again on the 360, but you can't get it digitally anywhere anymore. I have to find the hard copy. Still like this one in Mankind Divided a lot though. They put a lot of love into these. Yes, they did. They did use the same character models in this one quite a bit, though. I'd love to see them revamp this one, but I don't know if that will ever happen. Unfortunately. It's DRB territory, huh? Guess we'll find out. Do you reckon I can make this jump? I'm pretty sure I can make this jump. I don't have the jump upgrade though. Oh, guess not. Fuck. Oh. Whoo. Okay. Oh, it's a whole breakthrough. Ugh, fuck. I want more practice kits, man. Fuck. I didn't realize that was going to be a thing. Alright, I'll sneak. I think we're good. I'm gonna make a separate save here, but I think we're good. Great jumping, Jensen. Breaking through the wall, snaps the dude, Nick is pretty sweet. I think I have to be stealthy though. Or try to be. So I'm gonna try to be stealthy. I haven't got that long though, but I'll try get through this as much. Hopefully that counted. Technically, I haven't got them all riled up. Oh no, they do give you a lot of fun toys to go aggro. I always like to try the silent, non-killing type. I've already killed in this game, granted, because I have, I got the special edition shotgun and sniper rifle. So I couldn't not, but you know. Wait, where am I? No, I'm out of the place I need to go. Fuck. Didn't even need to fuck with these guys. How the fuck am I meant to get past these dudes? I think I'm meant to have cloaking. Hacking build is pretty neat though, yeah. I've played both aggressive and non-aggressive in this game. That's how much I loved it. This and like Dishonored give me the same kind of vibes where you can go like alternate ways with it. But of course on a different level. Love the vibe of Deus Ex. Square Enix really should consider bringing it back. I agree, bro. I fucking agree. Do you know if they will? They probably won't, will they? Plus, I'm a sucker for like black and orange because of this game. This game gave me such a love for black and orange. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take out those two dudes. I'm pretty sure there's an upgrade you need to be able to take down more dudes than one. Right? Is that a thing, or can I just take down two dudes? Where would I even check that? Ah, fuck. There's another guy. Oh. How is he alarmed? In here. Is it a wall breaking thing? Must be. Turn the other way, fam. Turn the other way. I don't know if I can get sniper bullets again. So that's why I'm kind of tempted to sell the sniper rifle. Oh, shit.
I think it came from around here.
I knew there was nothing.
I didn't have to. Pop motherfucker worried me, man. So I'm just gonna pull you in here. Should've just kept doing your little patrol duty, man. He should have just kept walking. The vents are great, bro. Is it meant to be like a wall you can break here? Here! Oh, I'm 28 and my voice fucking still doesn't want to fucking work properly and just keeps voice fucking cracking like there's no tomorrow. For fuck's sakes. Oh, I'm meant to go up there. Lots of climbing. Oops. There we are. Praxis point. What did I need?
You fix that firewall yet?
You'll fix an entire firewall. That costs two. you find the loophole and you plug it. You want to know how? Oh, I forgot. Ex-cop. All the things I want cost 2. So we'll save. We'll save that practice point.
What I want to know is where the hell is Desuro getting all this stuff?
I don't know. Some Irish.
That's it? Some stranger offers to keep supplying us with enough firepower to take out a small army, and all you know is he talks funny? There ain't no such thing as a free lunch, you know. What does this guy want in return?
All I know.
Oh, piss off, bro. How the fuck you? Fuck you, bro. Fuck right off.
Could have swore there was something here. There?
Fuck off, dude. And your arm's clipping through your body. I know it gives you the codes in-game, but I find it fun to write them down. How did he see up there? I know, right? Fucking bullshit. Oh, yeah, augmented vision. Oh, actually, no, I do need shotgun cartridges. Must be another route you get in. Can I like... it just doesn't feel like it's gonna go well. I do need more inventory, but some other stuff to actually get other locations that I want to look for first. Is this game's story just taking a giant dump on pharmaceutical companies? Nah, it's like about government conspiracies and other shits. I haven't played since it came out. That's largely what I remember from it. Nah, it's more of a, like, government conspiracy shit. I just have to leave now, don't I? Oh, there's way too many dudes down here. How the fuck else can I escape? You gotta buy big pharma meds to keep your robot parts from falling apart, if I recall. Basically, so what's happening is that at the moment, all the humans that are getting augments, the body is rejecting them. So you have to buy this drug to keep your body from basically trying to kill itself, and it's very expensive. The government, or the higher ups, discover that Dr. Reed, Megan Reed, has discovered a way for humans to be more compatible with them, so that basically just ending up rendering all limb clinics obsolete and the drug itself obsolete. So once you get the augment, you're sussed. So they're trying to put a stop to that. Think of it like if we were able to discover how we can drive cars without costing any kind of fuel or anything. Like, no resources. How are you going to turn a profit from that, right? And then there's also the anti-Og activists that are trying to, that like, don't think augmented people are people at all. I don't know how. Said it gets porn. I'm gonna make another save because I feel like these guys are gonna spot me. And you believed it? Fuck it. Suckers. That's, will this destroy them? I'm worried it's gonna blow up. Yeah, exactly. Which is probably why. So is there no way that I can get past this shit? I know that I can get the alarms going.
Son of a bitch! We need help here.
No, you don't. Fuck, do I get out?
Ain't nothing here, but I don't like the vibe.
Oh, boy.
Shut down some sort of signal antenna in Derelict Row. I figured it might be transmitting something dangerous.
Hmm. Well, isn't that interesting?
Care to elaborate? Pritchard? Pritchard!
Now I need to figure out how to get the fuck out of here without doing anything dangerous. Everyone's on high alert, which isn't good. I really don't know how to get out of here. Okay. Yeah, I really don't know what to do. There's so many dudes, bro. Oh, don't come this way. Come on. Jesus. Now I've got to figure out how the fuck to get out. Oh. The wall punching. I can get the wall punching. Was the one where I can jump higher? Damn. Are you serious? Oh shit. A rocket launcher? Bro. Oh, I need to find something to stand on. Can I though? Can I even go back that way? I can't. How are you playing the OG God of Wars? I said I'd like to play them. I didn't say that I am going to. I'd like to. Oh, cool. But I don't know, really. I thought they're available on PlayStation Store, but I could be wrong. Yeah, I heard. It's the same with Fuel as well, and a few other games. Oh, that's not ideal. Oh. funny how this happens when it's a digital game. Isn't that great, Shadows? And they're just grand. Alright, I do need to go Shadows, but I'll launch it real quick and try to get out of it. But yeah, this it's not good. But I do gotta go. It's late and I've got work tomorrow. I'll go see my Bobo. I'm glad I saved other stuff. Oh! I think we're Gucci. Whew.
Turn around, Hawk. This doesn't concern you.
Oh, come on! Bro, I spent all this time trying to be stealthy. Turn around, Og. This doesn't concern you. The fuck can I... Oh, come on! Why the fuck was he right above the fucking... He was right above the fucking thing, bro! Who fucking stands right above a fucking storm drain, man? How else am I meant to escape quietly, bro? Where the fuck am I meant to go? This game has like no way of getting out of here smoothly. Ah. Motherfucker, bro. Excuse me. Come on, I haven't got all day, bro. Ah. How the fuck am I meant to get out of here? I don't think there's any way to get out.
Don't come no closer, Slick. Back off.
How the fuck? Boy, alright, we made it out. I gotta go. We'll continue this next Tuesday. Whew. Damn, son. Oh my god. Got me sweating, that bullshit. Hopefully I technically was undetected. We'll see how we go. Anyway, thank you Shadow so much for watching. Don't forget to follow if you haven't already. Subscribe if you want to support me. I greatly appreciate it. See you guys either later today or tomorrow. I hope you all have a good day or night. If you want to buy some merch, there's a link to some merch stores there. If you want to vote for the next main playthrough, fucking hiccups, there's a link there to vote. If you want to support me, there's a link there to donate, and feel free to join the Discord. I probably won't be streaming tomorrow, but keep an eye out. If not, see you guys Thursday. See yous.